Now, for everybody who says that Boerboels can't be trained, Shaka is extremely dominant, super driven, and he's reactive. And I'm telling you now, he's dog aggressive to male dogs.